Good day, viewers. The Colonel speaking to you live from the Prize Sector of British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Now at the weekend, or yesterday I should say, we heard Rob's wonderful broadcast. I'm not sure if it was recorded, luckily. I managed to feature in it again, and sadly I was in the middle of a story when I was broadcast, which led to some confusion. Anyway, it was jolly good, and Rob was talking about the delight one can get from listening to a wonderful military band record, and he played his one, which was wasn't Samba Muse, Marche Lorraine, that's it. Jolly good record that. And so I dug out this one, Columbia 9065 Martial Moments March Medley parts 1 and 2, arranged by Winter. Winter is coming. Played by the Regimental Band of His Majesty's Grenadier Guards, conducted by Captain George Miller. Right, here we go. Fantastic, I can name most of those. Sons of the Brave, Through Night to Light. Colonel Bogey, and on to side two. I've been thoroughly enjoying this. Makes a change for some of the stuff I do. Right, let's put a little wax on. Rob was right, as usual. Fantastic. I dare say better than the they call it Remembrance Sunday, don't they? I call it Armistice Day, but that's the 11th. But the parade on the Sunday, it was dreadful. They seem to have mucked up the order of marches. It used to start off with It's a Long Way to Tipperary with introduction, and through all the Great War marches, then the 20s and 30s marches. And then at the end, a few 40s ones. But now it seems to be all sorts of higgledy-piggledy stuff. Dreadful. And they've played the same stuff every year from 1918. Well, apart from the 30s, 40s stuff. But they still started the same way. It's very unfortunate. But that was a good record. I enjoyed that. Hopefully you did too. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.